Okay. Morning of day three. We're gonna do this one mission and that's it. Then we gotta work on finding a, or work on a different place for the horde. Because you can't upgrade those walls or anything. So let's just do this one mission and we gotta get a bunch of resources, which will be fun and exciting. Happens every time. You snooze, you lose. Oh, it's over here. Oop. Duct tape, please. I never use those darn things. I can never sneak in here either. They always wake up on me. Well, that's what I get for saying something. Sometimes there's one in here. Nope, not this time. Let's repair this club just in case. We all woke up anyway. Supposed to be working on the cars. Where's the one I missed? Oh, on the roof. Oh, that's right. I've only done this 100 times. Ah! data. That's it. What do we get? That one's better. Scrap that one. Where that? Scrap that for a little higher. Ammo file. Yeah. Give me something good. Parts. Take apart the workbench. Oh, somebody's awake now. I hate being interrupted. Oh, they're beating that stuff. Is this one working? Yep. Oh, they're on the other side of the wall. You know, I was busy. Give me something good. Okay. Anybody else? Chicken, I'll let you live. Oh, you look comfy down there. I'm gonna get back in there. Anything worth buying? Well, I'm out of it though. Check the turtles. Looks like they haven't been cleaned for a while. Take this part. Coffee, please. Thank you. Leather. Trash. Lead. Zeppelin. Paper. Fishing line. Lures. More coffee. I love coffee. Coffee is good. One pick only.
Uh-oh.
I'm all out of lockpicks. I'm not making much money this time around.
We've got amazing. I hope you like your reward.
I'll definitely take the shotgun shell, so that makes up for it. I'll pick up a job, but I don't know when I'm going to do it.
I've got a bit of a problem. Oh, thank goodness. I couldn't find anyone to do that job.
Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. The mouse ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
All right, let's head back home. I know there's a Zombro up there. Gonna be a while. Okay. I got made some iron bars here and here. And they're supposedly gonna come up here. Of course, then again, I'm just thinking they're gonna jump up on there. But we'll see how it goes. I cleaned up the yards and some of these trailers, as you can see. Got rid of the fences, the light poles, stuff like that. Safe. That was a lot of fun. I'm going to see how it goes. We should get a good dozen zombies or so. And we'll see how it goes. Well, I sit here at my desk. Thank you for calling. Your call is important to me. We'll answer your call in the order it was received. Excuse me, ma'am, you're late for your payment. Oh, I'm sorry. Your payment, your bill is important to me. I'll answer you. I'll pay your bill in the order in which it was received. Boy, am I a smooth deliverer, huh? I made a bunch of iron arrows. Very important. And here we go, almost. I don't know how this is going to work. I'm doing all kinds of stuff I've never done before. I can always make a base that's foolproof, almost foolproof, and it gets boring. when you know you're not really in a whole bunch of danger. So let's drink a coffee. Let's see how this goes. We'll try and build on this and just keep going with this. Why not? Got part of the roof for vultures. Couldn't remember to turn your phone off, huh?
Oh boy, here we go.
Step right up. Did I cancel my reload? No. Yes, I did. They took my torch out. Now I'm really mad. Quit hitting me. The car's working pretty good. Other than I keep getting hit because I'm an idiot. Come on, you can do it. I don't know how they keep hitting me. I'm not that close, am I? That was a disadvantage. That's what they're for. Ooh, another wave. Step right up. Oh, careful now. Hope you're not driving home. There you go. Oops, sorry about that. I got some extra strength Excedrin in my medicine cabinet. Are holding everything up here. I was in a rhythm. Oh, there's a chicken. Oh, someone finally broke free from somewhere. Hey, Mo.
Hey, Mo.
Speed things along here. Don't know when you've had enough, huh, Mo? No loot bags either. Boy, there's a lot more than I thought there was. zombies. You know how much hard drive space you're using up? Come on, Big Mama. I don't want to put stairs there because then they'll get up too fast. Boy, are you slow. You're fat, just like me. Alright. Oop, a loot bag. Food. Another loot bag. See, you complain and you get what you want. Only in a game. I'm just gonna blast them.
Cut! That's a wrap!
That's probably it. Let's see what the damage is. Hardly anything. Huh. Oh, that's right, I can't do that. Food. Okay, that's it. That worked out pretty good, other than I lost my torch. Oh, we almost leveled up. Look at that. What, 237 points away. Get some rocket. I want to level up. I gotta go in analog because we gotta get the workbench and cement mixers. I really don't want to. There we go. Trader restocks tomorrow. We're going to put our skill point. I really don't want to. But there we go. Okay, until day four tomorrow. Or, yeah, day four tomorrow. Until next time.